The Vincent Coleman Ferry is almost empty. Look at that. Stand on here. All right, I'm going to show you the Dartmouth light. And it's the Dartmouth Ferry passengers about to go. Yep, there they go. Wow, that's a bunch of passengers. Wow, look at that. Wow. The Dartmouth Ferry passengers usually takes too much to go to Dartmouth. That's all right. Uh-oh, looks like somebody forgot to pay. Uh-oh. That's a mistake. All right, folks, here comes the Christopher Stannix from Woodside. My favorite ferry to come back for. There goes a few more passengers hurrying for the ferry. There they go. Oh, no. A few more passengers hurrying for the Dartmouth Ferry. Oh my goodness. Here comes one of the other ferries that I rode on this morning, which I came back for, is the Christopher Stannix. Oh, yep, the ferry's headed. The light's about to turn red, folks. Watch it. There's my favorite ferry.
The Christopher Stannix.
Lovely.